plunder, we rifle and loot. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho! We kidnap and ravage and don't give a hoot. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho! Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me. We extort, we pilfer, we pilch and sack. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho! Maraud and embezzle and even hijack. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho!
Eh? Who's that? Oh, ahoy there! And what be your doing in these parts? Be it salty old pirates and treasure that ye be seeking, you've dropped your hook in the right harbor. Now have ye all stout hearts, mateys? Well then, come aboard and I'll be taking you far away from this sleepy bayou to the blue waters of the Caribbean, where they be plundering pirates and adventure and bewitched treasure that be know only to a few like meself what gain a livelihood from the plunder of ships and seaports. Now, stay close together now, me hearties, and keep a weather eye open, for they be squalls ahead, and Davy Jones' locker is waiting for those that don't obey. Dead men tell no tales. 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 Mark ye the dead man's cove on the starboard side ahead. Now that empty chest was once filled to the brim with cursed treasure. And the bones that be here are all that remains of the bilge rats that discovered its hiding place. It was no easy death they died either, judging by them long knives and cutlasses that lay strew about. The crabs and seagulls have picked the bones clean. Oh, pirate's life for me, but then, dead men tell no tales. Yeah, the Caribbean abounds with gales and hurricanes. Aye, and a ghost ship is said to sail these waters with her skeleton helmsman forever lashed to her cursed wheel. 'Tis said that she can be seen sometimes in the light of flashing lightning when the wind is screaming like the devil himself was after Davy Jones. A pirate's life, eh? And what kind of shelter ashore would the boys that fly the Jolly Rogers be likely to find? Being in ships most of the time, having to flee from the king's soldiers and sailors while their thirst for treasure drives them to makeshift land bases, the likes of which are none too comfortable. And the noise. No lover would get a wink of sleep with all the revelry that goes on. Drink up, me bony hearties. That bottle will never run dry. And where would your captain be staying? Oh? Over here on the port side, is it? The captain's quarters, with a dandy bed and lace trimmings. And close by, here's the treasure room, a whole grotto, filled to gunwales with gold and jewels. But you've seen the cursed treasure now, and there's little I can do.
No fear have ye, O evil curses, says you. Properly warned he be, says I. Who knows when that devil curse will strike the beholders of this bewitched treasure? Dead men tell no tales.
Well, perhaps you know too much. You've seen the cursed treasure. Ye know where it's hidden. Now proceed at your own risk. These be the last friendly words you'll hear. Ye may not survive to pass this way again. Dead men tell no tales.
Oh, a pirate's life for me. We kindle a char in flame and ignite. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. We burn up the city, we're really a fright. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. We're rascals, scoundrels, villains, and knaves. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. We're devils and flashy, pretty mad eggs. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me. We're bankers and fighters, ne'er-do-well cats. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. I bet we're loved by our mommies and dads. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho.
Aye, there's the sound of adventure. Cannon firing. Must be a pirate force attacking a fort. Aye, there they be. A pirate galleon giving a broadside to a Spanish fort. A pirate's life. Give it to 'em, Captain!
Thank your colors, you blooming cockroaches!
Dales, otro canonzo. Give him another broadside.
By thunder, we'll see you to Davy Jones. They need persuasion, mates. Fire at will.
Two shot holes, Captain. One clean through the mizzenmast.
I take that. Bring that sheep around here again and we will blow it out from the water.
Cut the ruddy wreckage away. Stand by as your guns bear.
Take very good aim. Get ready now. Here comes that stinking sheep again.
Surrender, you lily-livered lubbers! Give it to 'em, lads! That'll show the bilge rats! Avast, you scurvy scum! Run up your white flag!
Never, never! We will not surrender!
Very well, then! Give 'em another broadside! Pound 'em, lads! Pound 'em!
Two men down on number four gun!
Take him down below and clear the decks, lads.
Ah, these lubbers be brave ones, but likely to no avail if I knows anything about the likes of lads that sail the Black Maria. Surrender they will. Soon the whole town will be ablaze, and the pirate lads will rush in to strip the town of its treasure and to sack and burn it to the ground. Ain't a jolly time for all. Now, stick close. And you won't be mistaken for one of the scum that live in this port. Yeah, what have we here? Looks like some of the pirate lads have got the town magistrate, and they're trying to get him to say where the treasure be hiding. Yeah, they got the scum by a rope, and they'll be dunking him in the town well. And his wife is in the window of that house, shouting encouragement she is. Yeah, pirate's life for sure. Make him talk, Captain.
Pipe the lubber aloft! Speak up, you bilge rat! Where be the treasure hidden?
Do not tell him, Carlos. No, no.
Scuttly old cockroach.
No, no, por favor. Please, no more.
Pipe him aloft again, matey.
Be brave, Carlos. Don't listen to them.
Missed her again, ain't it, huh?
By gum, he'll talk her to a fine dance at rope's end. Be that clear, senor?
Don't tell him, Carlos. Don't be chicken.
Missed her again, I did, huh?
Scuttle the scum.
Scuttle the scum.
I am not chicken. I will not talk. I will not talk.
He'll tell, sure, but let us be moving along. Stout hearts now, lasses. On the port they be an auction of the local wenches. And a willin' lot they looks at that. And the one on the block now seems a plump thing, eh? She may land herself a husband at last. Why, they all looks like they'd be willing to take any husband that would be sailing by, and those plunderers on the other side would be more than a fair catch, though the scurvy sailors don't look like they be caring for the bidden. Have a listen now.
Weigh anchor now, you swabbies. What be I offered for this winsome wench, stout-hearted and corn-fed?
Aye, be you selling her by the pound?
Shift your cargo, dearie. Show him your starboard side.
Here, we wants the redhead.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Belay there, you forecastle swabs.
Here, we want the redhead. Aye, the redhead is what we want.
Now, you bilge rats, do I hear six? Who'll make it six?
Six, six, be it six. Six balls of rum.
But I'm not for sponging rum. It be gold I'm after.
Here now, pipe the redhead aboard.
Hey, hey, hey,
redhead. Redhead.
Now let's see if all hands still be aboard. We don't want any of you lasses getting off and getting in line. Yeah, sure, by now the whole town must be captured by them rollicking pirates. Why, they've set half the town on fire and drunk nearly half the grog. But then they be pirates, and pirates will be pirates. What's this? Oh, a musical trio. Now sing, ye lovers of plunder, sing!
We extort, we pilfer, we filch and sack. Drink up, me hearties, yo-ho! Marauding, embezzle, and even hijack. Drink up, me hearties, yo-ho! Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me. We kindle and char, inflame and ignite. Drink up, me hearties, yo-ho! We burn up the city, we're really a fright. Drink up, me hearties, yo-ho! We're rascals, scoundrels, villains, and knaves. Drink up, me hearties, yo-ho! We're devils and flashing, pretty mad eggs. Drink up, me hearties, yo-ho! Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me. We're beggars and flyers, and ne'er-do-well cats. Drink up, me hearties, yo-ho!
Nobly spoken, me arties, but begging your leave, me and me friends here will be sailing along. The fire be getting far too close for the likes of an old water spaniel like meself. A pirate's life. Look at those bilge rats over there that got locked up in jail. And the poor doggy that's what got the key ring in his mouth. Eh, you swabbies, what you be doing in the dungeon? Looking for gold, were you, eh? Sharp-eyed pirates ye be got locked up by the jailer's own mutt. Talk sweet to the mutt now, and you may be getting what you're after.
Here!
Give us the keys, you scrawny little beast.
I say grab his ears.
Belay that talk. We want the keys, not the mutt. Blasted, black-hearted cur.
Grab his tail. Go on, grab it.
Don't scare him. Oh, the blasted pocket-picking pirate.
Now, now, Miss Wabbies. That be no way to talk to man's best friend. If it be the keys to the dungeon that be in the doggy's mouth that you want, then you must talk nice to the poor hound. You can drag a mule to water and get nothing more than a sore back for all your efforts, when a few kind words would be doing the job for you. Aye, mateys, a few kind words, you barnacle-bellied bilge-scum!
Here, doggy. Nice, doggy. Bring old Bill the nice keys. Here you go, dearie. Come on, have a nice bone. Aye, that's a good lad. Come on, Rover. It's us what needs your ready help, not them blasted lubbers.
Lubbers, he calls us. And after all, me good advice, too. Well, fish heads, we still be sailing, and it's not us what's locked up in the dungeon. Talk nice now.
Here you be, Spot. How's about a nice, thick, juicy bone? Over here, Spot. Over here. Now, easy, boy. Don't drop it.
Well, me hearties, that be some of the pirates of the Caribbean. Plunder, treasure, and adventure be commonplace in the Caribbean regions that we've sailed through. Still, ye have been a stout-hearted crew, and was a pleasure to sail with ye. Now, should ye be dropping your hook in this region again, be ye sure to fly your colors and signal hello. Good sailing to you now, mighties. I'll be jumping off here at the Blue Bayou and see if there be any more adventuresome lads and lasses about. Farewell, me hearties. Fare thee well.
Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me. We're bangers and flaggers and ne'er-do-well cats. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. Aye, but we're loved by our mommies and dads. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. Yo ho, yo ho. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. We kidnap and ravage and don't give a hoot. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho.